What's going on, guys? We are back. Some more Outlast. This time we're playing a whistleblower. Blow the whistle. Come on, blow the whistle. I go on and on. What the hell?
Open those eyes. You don't have to wake up.
But open your eyes.
What's the matter? Did somebody hit you? Here. Let me help you.
Ew, what the fuck?
Sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said hope made a lateral assumption.
What do you hope? You're not happy about it?
Shit. Come on.
Paged for you three times already. There's something urgent at the engine.
What are you doing in here anyway?
I thought you were just a software.
You're waiting, aren't you? Why weren't you answering the page? I'll tell them you're incoming.
Christ, Waylon, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
They're cutting it close. Next patient's incoming. Arterial spin still dark. We need you at the front terminal.
They've got Gluskin out of the cell. Page him again. We need this Park guy in here now. Tell him he's got 15 seconds to keep his job.
Park.
Finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call into the chamber. Ask them to delay.
No, I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park?
Right, sir.
Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Waylon Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murdoch Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
This is a high security.
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. And we'll need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not actively put. you're finished, Mr. Wayland Hark. Leave. Don't expect anything nasty.
Sure.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Yep, I'm going. Fuck.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Wayland Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact. That was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
That's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That is brave indeed, Wayland. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
What the hell?
Join our therapy session. There, take the blade.
around with my friends here, get a little red on your hands. It's always helpful to express yourself. You'll keep me bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. You know, you're too close. Too good for the likes of us. Is your different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the f*** out of here before I change my mind.
What the fuck?
Trying to go.
Call that here!
I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body I found. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together. Stop it! No! No! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Liar!
Thank you.
Do you, homie? I won't snitch.
That's probably where I'm gonna end it. I hope you all enjoyed it.